Jets Sports Report, here's Kane O'Neill from the Dish Sports Desk.
Jeremy Pruitt will wrap up his duties with Alabama tomorrow as the Tide face Georgia in the College Football National Championship game. For the team he is inheriting in Knoxville continues to change by the day. After seeing juniors John Kelly and Rashawn Golden declare for the NFL draft, another junior Vol made it known he will not be returning next year either. Defensive tackle Kahlil McKenzie announcing tonight on Instagram he too will forego his senior year and enter the NFL draft. This one comes as a bit of a surprise. The former five-star had 36 tackles, four of those for a loss, with two sacks this past year. McKenzie's 2016 season was cut short after suffering an injury against Alabama. McKenzie is the son of Oakland Raiders GM Reggie McKenzie.